Good morning, Carrollton High School. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is Wednesday, August 28th, and these are your
morning news announcements.
Yeah.
For lunch today in the hotline, honey barbecue riblet, Big Daddy's cheese pizza, and a spicy chicken patty on a bun.
In the cold line, chicken salad on a croissant bun.
In sports news, tough loss for the boys' soccer team last night against Sandy Valley with the score being 5-0.
And tough loss for the volleyball team in three sets against Wellington last night.
We will not be selling pre-sale tickets this week. Students' tickets will be $5 at the gate.
CHS Student Council will be selling black pom-poms and a limited amount of black hole shirts on Friday morning and during lunch in the Commons. Pom-poms are $1 and shirts are $5.
Now to Jasmine with your weather.
Your weather for today is a high of 92. It's going to be a hot one, guys. Scorcher. You guys might need to watch out for the concrete. I'll show you an example. Example of what not to do when it's hot like this. Touch concrete. Ow! Yeah. Burn. Also, don't touch signs. What you should do when it's hot. Stay hydrated.
Thanks, Jasmine.
Clash of the Classes is back. Friday will be our first challenge. Practice the fight song, hint, hint. The challenge will take place during homeroom. Work together, but no planners.
After school detention will be in Mrs. Wolf's room, H108, today. And Thursday, it will be in Mrs. Hudson's in H209.
There will be an FFA meeting today during 5th and 6th period in the Ag Shop.
For the high school play Puffs, they're still looking for two stage roles, and many, many crew members. If you are interested, see or email Mrs. Nuss by Friday, August 30th.
Happy birthday to Andrew Husk,
Carson Guess,
and Micah Moore.
That's all we have for you today. Warriors, have a whimsical Wednesday.
Wednesday's words of wisdom.
Guys, let your light shine.
Good morning. Here is my words of wisdom. Get up, show up, and do your best. Then go home.
Baby love, I think I've been a little too kind. Didn't notice you walking all over my peace of mind. And the shoes I gave you as a present. Putting someone first only works when you're in their top.